What is up, Chris? My name is Street Crispy, and welcome to some GTA 5. Why I'm driving slow, I don't know, actually. I don't know why I am. It's not that far away, so I might as well just obey the law as I just go through a red light, but yeah. Also, my car's kind of destroyed a little bit of it is, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, the reason I'm using this car, which probably isn't my best car, is because this is my most pimped out car. You know it, pimped out car, boy! Obviously I bought it, and then I spent like just as much as I bought on the car to pimp it up and stuff just a minute ago. So I sold one of my better cars. I had a, what's it called again? I can't remember what it's called. It's called like the I don't know. Now I'm just gonna go nuts. I wanna say it's like the Carbonizzi. I don't even remember what it's called. It's like the Grotti Carbonizzi or something like that. I don't know. So I just sold it. It was like $200,000. It was actually the most expensive car I have. I'm level 30, I think. Yeah. I got the game like a month ago, maybe. Something like that. But anyway, so I had the Carbonizzi, and then I got rid of it because I just wanted to pimp out a car I have. I'll show you guys my whole everything after this. I just want to get the tire smoke. I just pimped it out, literally. Oh, I keep saying pimped it out. It's probably annoying. Sure. I just want to see how much it is to get the tire. What's it called? The tire. You know, I'm talking about, tire color. No, what? I don't even, okay, tires. Tire smoke, do you? What am I doing? Let me go back to that. How much is it to get? That's black, white tire smoke. Is that even on? Yeah, it's on. How much is, like, purple? Oh, purple's 14,000. Purple, we could try blue, actually. That's 10,000. Let's try blue. So to get $10,000 in this video, which probably would be easy, I'll just rob like 9 banks. Because I don't feel like having to do any missions or anything like that. Yeah, but yeah, so it's fixed now, it's good. I'm going to go to my house, show you guys everything. All everything, you know what's going on. Then I'll go rob some banks, try to make enough so I can get the blue tire smoke. I don't know why I want it, I just want to get it. And maybe I'll go off Mount Chiliad or something at the end of the video. Because I need to actually do something spectacular. That sounded like SpongeBob. You guys are good to see all my cars, but yeah. Keep in mind, I did have the Carbonizzi, but yeah, no, I got rid of it. But yeah. I'll probably also go to the top of the building. I mean, the tallest building in the game for no reason. Go find a helicopter or something. I do have a plane. I could do this. I'm with that too, I guess. It's a stunt plane, though. It's like the cheapest aircraft thing you can buy. What'd you say? Yeah, stick a little bit. I love that thing. Alright, let's go in, bruh. Let's go. Yeah, I'll be able to show you guys my whole apartment. I don't remember which one I have. I think it's like 40 something, but I'm not sure. Honestly, I don't even remember. Why is my car's all like whack right now? Whack. Yeah. Here, let me just fix it quickly. What is it doing? There you go. Let's see. Move the comet up to the right there, and then move that the freaking creepy van over there. Why I have a van? Don't ask. I don't know. I'm just kidding. I don't know why I have a van. I'll be honest with you right now. Oh crap! There's a dune buggy right there. I'm being dead serious. I got the van because I had money. I didn't know what to do with it. So I just kind of bought a van. It was funny. I wanted to have a funny vehicle. But these are all my vehicles. That's a dune buggy right there. That's that van.
Hey there, kids. I'm Shelly the Snark here.
So I said Shelly the Snark. I meant to say Shelly the Shark. I don't know. This is my thing. I don't know. This is my bike. This is my LG, which is actually free. It's like one of the first cars I got. This is the Comet. This is the one I was driving at the first video. This is the
whole pimped out one.
The Pfister Comet. I like to call it the Pfister Comet. What's it called? I think it's just Pfister Comet. I don't know if it's called Pfister or not. I don't know. This is my Dominator. I think it's called the Dominator. I don't know. Something like that. It's actually pretty good. It's only 30,000, but it's really good for a $30,000 car. And this is the OB9 something. I don't really know. I don't remember how much it was. I think it was like 130,000, something like that. Well, I did not mean to walk outside. I might as well just enter my apartment now. Because I just walked outside. I don't know. I could have just took the elevator, though, so it's kind of stupid. As you can see, I'm kind of dead broke right now because I, like, spent everything. Okay, that's great. I spent everything on the whole car. I just did, like, fixed up the whole car, my green car over there. That, you know, I don't like saying the word pimped out because I said it, like, 50 times in this video already. So, yeah, I used that to do that with the car. And then I also, what else did I get? I got something else this morning. I can't remember what I did. What did I do? I don't know, honestly. I think I'm forgetting something. I don't know. I don't even know right now. But, yeah. Yeah. Why is this radio playing? I don't know. Hopefully I don't get, like, copyrighted for it or something. But, okay. What song is it? You know, I'm not getting the risk of getting copyrighted. I'm gonna go turn it off quickly. I know. I'm sorry. I mean, what? Yeah. Sorry, I don't mean to be, like, annoying. Having to walk in and out of places. But I just don't feel like getting copyrighted strike right now, honestly. But, yeah, if anybody doesn't know, if you're ever, like, in a game or anything, it's just best to turn off music in the game. I probably should have done that before. Because if you get, it's not worth getting a copyright strike and your whole YouTube channel, shut down because of something stupid like that. Or, like, even a good video you made taken down. So, let me turn this radio off. I think this is the right, it's off. I don't even understand this thing. I don't get it because it's off. I don't know. You know what? Screw it. I don't know. Let's just hope. Hopefully it doesn't go on. I don't know. Let's see. My guy looks like a monkey. It's kind of scary. Look at him. Looks all creepy. But I made him like that. I wanted him to look creepy. So. Okay. Okay. You know what? I screw it. I don't even care anymore. Just leave the music on. This is my heist room over here. This is where all the magic happens. What you do is, you know, you create heists here and everything, kind of, you know, just do everything in here, I guess. I'm just kidding. No, you just do heists in here, make all the heist crap in there, and let me walk back out. Let me show you the view of Los Santos in first person, just to make it more cinematic. There it is. Isn't that a beauty? Ain't she a beauty? Yeah, but, there's also another big window over here to see it. There it is. Yep. It's awesome, dude. Let me see. So, you know, that's a fireplace. That's some wine, if I'm not mistaken. That's whiskey. That's self-explanatory. This is a TV. This is a window. That's the AC, I'm pretty sure. This is me. And, wait, I need to set up, like, a giant, an awesome view for this. Let me, ready. Whoa. I gotta make it really, like, very cinematic, you know? Wait. No, that's not good. Wait. Come on, face the freaking... There we go. Ready? Screenshot. Okay, I can't... Apparently, I can't take a screenshot. Here, let me ask Cortana. Cortana! Take screenshot. Okay, you're a bitch then. The freaking Cortana. You can't take a screenshot while you're recording. Okay, screw you. Whatever. I could do it in the game. I don't feel like it though. So yeah, this is basically where everything happens. Oh, I forgot to show you downstairs quickly. I don't know why this is like a freaking like house tour only GTA. I should make a parody of a house tour. I might do that eventually, where it's like me. Hey guys, I'm gonna do a vlog today. Just woke up. I'm gonna do a house tour. You know, make a parody of everybody that does house tours and everything. Because I'm never doing a house tour of my real house in real life. Unless I do it as my job, which I'm not. So, yeah. But, you know, make a parody of it in a GTA game. That'd actually be pretty funny. I might do that. This is where I change and everything, you know, clothes. This is my bathroom. And, yeah, I didn't even know I had two sinks. That is odd. That's very odd. Because there's only one person living here. And there I am. Hello. And, let me look over here. Blah, blah, blah. Right here, this is where I sleep and everything. That's where all the magic happens. Yeah. So, yeah, I think that's everything, actually. But, you know what's funny? I think I just had to tell you guys this. So you see how I look all creepy and stuff? Why is my mask not on? That's the first thing that comes to my mind. This is my mask I always wear. Not that one. But those are pretty cool. This is the one I always wear. Okay, wait. There you go. Yeah. That's what I usually wear. I don't know why it's not on. But, so, whenever I have my mask off and I'm going to do a robbery or anything like that, I'm going to, like, do a heist or something. It's kind of funny because you see, like, three very serious dudes walk into their motorcycles all cool. You know, I'm too cool, man. Smoking that kush. I'm just kidding. Yeah, they're walking to their motorcycles and everything, and they're all cool. And they're, like, about to go give a heist, like, do a heist, about to make millions of bucks. And then it's just me, a monkey, basically, just going to walk to his, like, clown car, basically. I don't know. It just looks funny, you know what I'm saying? Three serious people and a monkey, basically. And a weird dude. It's just cool. Yeah, it's just funny looking. I look all creepy and crap, but yeah, so,
Whoa, you received $2,000 for continuing good behavior.
Keep it up!
I'm like, oh, sweet. Nice, bruh. I don't know why I'm doing this, so... Oh, shit, dude. Stop. This is why I need tire smoke. Because it's white, right? That's pretty cool, but I want blue, dude. I don't know if it was just me, but it looked blue for a second. That's weird. Yeah. I'm trying to figure out what I should do right now. Get a freaking heist. I mean, not a heist. Get like a police chase going. Because I do have a pretty good armor on my car. I have the level 2 armor, I think. I don't know. It's decent. It was like 20,000 bucks. I don't know. I'm thinking about going to the Mount Chiliad and top of it and just going down it. But I don't know if I want to do it in this car. I think it'd be better to do it in the dune buggy. A lot better to do it in the dune buggy. Yeah, I'll just do that. And then after that, we can go do the helicopter thing and that's all. It will be a longer video, but first of all, anybody doesn't know, I usually make videos from live streaming. Oh god, that's coming. I usually make videos from live streaming, and I'm live streaming right now. The only problem with live streaming, in my opinion, is that it can randomly, you can make me being a really good video, and randomly in the middle of it, it says, your video's lagging, and basically that requires you to turn off your video and stop it, and actually go back and make the actual quality of it lower. And not only that, but whenever I do lower it, it's super, super bad. Like, the quality of it is horrible. It's like 240p, which is absolutely horrible, if anybody doesn't know. It's really bad. So, this is my dune buggy. I'm gonna use this. Dune buggies, if anybody doesn't know, even though you probably should know, that dune buggies are made for just mountaining and stuff like that. This is like my only off-roading car. I used to have a... Oh god, run. Gotta go fast. Oh god. Oh. Set the marker quickly.
What the fuck?
Oh, watch your language there, mate. I'm just kidding, I don't give a crap. Oh crap, come on. Go. You better not be chasing after me, I swear to god. Dude, I will be screwed, dude. If that guy's chasing after me, I'm screwed, dude. First of all, I'm on the road. This dune buggy is not made for the road. Second of all, this is very bad protection. I could literally get shot off on the block from 5 miles away and be killed with a freaking pistol because it's just horrible protection. And this thing is not nearly as fast as that thing. So, yeah, all bad things that could make me die. Oh, dude, what? Why? Dude, screw you. The only bad thing about this that I don't like is that I can't do the dun 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 dun. I missed that. But I mean, if I didn't take the dune buggy, I would have been screwed. So dune buggy's made for off-roading. Woohoo, boy! Yeah, but it's pretty nice. It's not even that much money. It's only 20,000. So I mean, anybody could pretty much buy it. Oh god. Oh. But, yeah, this GTA is really good. I do like the game. I actually didn't get it, until a month ago. That's why I didn't start making videos until a month ago. If anybody, I bet a lot of people are wondering this, is that, you know that video with me, I think, not really me, I'll explain it to you in a second. But there's a video on my channel, if anybody doesn't know, it's called GTA Flip or something. I don't remember what the name of it is, but it's just me doing a flip in GTA. Like, not a flip, but it's one of those things where it's, like, in the tube of, like, a sewer, and I'm on the car, and I go and, like, drive, all I don't know how to explain it. It's just me basically doing this flip thing in GTA, and like this, it's hard to explain, but it's a 30-second like clip. But it's actually not me. I recorded it from my friend's house, and he actually did it, and he said I could upload it, so I uploaded it. I gave him the credit, actually. I think I said my friend does this flip. I don't know what it's called. It probably does, like, dude does GTA. It's like a 30-second clip on my channel. You guys will see it if you go back and look at the history or whatever, or just go look at my channel and all. But, yeah, sorry I haven't made a video in a while. Just, I don't know. I'm also later going to make a Rainbow Six Siege video because I absolutely love that game, and I just got that game like 2 days ago. Oh yeah, let me tell you a story about that. So, ready? This is what happened. So, there is a sale on Rainbow Six Siege right now, right? It might still be on. It's $30 instead of $60. I'm like, oh, sweet. That's awesome. But, it was $30 instead of $60. I mean, it was $60. It was $30. Yeah, $30 instead of $60. I was like, oh, sweet. That's cool. So, I went to go get it, but then right as I'm about to get it, I see install, and I'm like, oh, sweet. I don't know why it's saying install. I don't know. So, that's sweet. So, I install it, right? And I play it for a couple of days, and I'm like, okay, there's no way this is a demo or a trial, because I've been playing it for a couple of days, and a demo and trial usually lasts like an hour or two or something like that. So I'm like, okay, there's no way this is a demo or a trial, but I'm playing for a couple of days, basically that means I got the game for free, I don't get that. So I'm like, okay, that's sweet, I got it for free. Maybe it's because my friend gave me a beta code or something like that, I don't know. Maybe that's a glitch or something, since he gave me a beta code and I played the beta, maybe it gets the game for free, I don't know. So I get in, I'm about to play it again, because I've played it for like 3 days straight. And it says, if to play this game, make sure it's in your disk slot, and make sure you have it online. I'm like, oh, well, I do. That's weird. I keep clicking it, and I keep saying that. I'm like, what? And I click it again, and it says update. I'm like, oh, it's because it's an update. I update it, I go to play it again, and that thing comes up again. I'm like, okay, this is stupid. What's going on? So I'm like kind of like going to my friends trying to figure out what's going on. They don't know anything what to tell me. So I'm like, okay, screw it. I'm just buying it at GameStop. So I got pretty far in it, and I was so addicted to it, and I loved the game that I was like, I can't just stop playing it here. I can't just stop playing it. So I just got it at GameStop. I'm hooked onto it. But every once in a while, I do bad. It's one of those games where I'm either really bad in one day or I'm really good at one day. It's like I could be amazing today, and tomorrow I literally don't get any kills. Not one kill the whole entire day. It's like, it's that kind of game for me. A lot of games are like that for me. But, dude, that game's really good. You guys should definitely get it. Oh yeah, and I found out why it said install. It's because there's free play days, and I didn't know that at the time, but now I realize that. My friend told me, and I was like, oh yeah, that makes sense. But yeah, so yeah, don't be fooled, you know. Make sure you actually have the game. You don't have to hook onto it, you know. Because I was scared that I got hooked onto it, and then when I found out that I didn't actually have it, I was like, oh god, what about if I can't get it? I need to play my daily dose of Rainbow Six Siege. So now I kinda had to get it, like I was game. Oh yeah, let me tell you a story about that. Okay, I'm going into so many stories, I'm sorry, but this is a shorter one, okay? So I went to get GameStop to get it, right? And when I'm going to GameStop to get the actual game Rainbow Six Siege, the reason I'm playing this so late after its freaking life cycle, after it, like, came out, is because, I don't know, I wanted it. It seemed, I like skill-based, like, shooters, and there's not that many on Xbox One, if you think about it. There's some, but if there is more than I'm thinking, if there's more than I don't know about, can you guys, actually, leave in the comments some, Xbox One skill shooters, not including Call of Duty, because Call of Duty is not one. And Battlefield, don't include Battlefield. Or Rainbow Six Siege, obviously. Besides those three, can you guys name some, like, skill-based, like, first-person shooters on Xbox One? Because I actually really like them, and I don't know that many, and I want to get some more. But anyway, so what was I going to say? So besides that, when I go to GameStop to get it, right, I was like, hey, do you have it pre-owned? And they were like, oh, yeah, we have it pre-owned. No, yeah. They said, yeah, we have it pre-owned. It'll probably be like $30 or something. I was like, oh, that's weird. Okay, though. So I looked it up earlier, and it was only like $20 pre-owned. So I was like, oh, that's weird. Whatever. I still have enough to get it. And so he comes out. He's like, actually, we don't have a pre-owned. I'm like, oh, that's weird. And then he says, hey. He's like, hey, I actually have the game, like, new. And I was like, oh, cool. Okay, I'll get it then. He's like, it's $25. I was like, whoa. There's so many things wrong about that. First of all, a new Rainbow Six Siege, I'm pretty sure, is $60, so I looked it up. Not only that, but on the Xbox Store it is. But Xbox Store doesn't always mean it's 60, because you can get it a lot cheaper at GameStop. But anyway, so first of all, I looked it up on GameStop website, and it's $60 new. So I'm like, okay, that's pretty weird. Why is it only 25? Second of all, if you think about it, it's less than pre-owned. He said if pre-owned would be like $30, but new was just 25. I was like, what? Doesn't make any sense to me, but okay, I'll take it. I mean, that's good. Okay, sweet. And so, oh god, oh go. That's a close one. But so yeah, I got it. It was pretty cool. It also came with the two older ones. I think it was the Vegas and Vegas 2. It came with those. So that's pretty cool. But yeah, so that's my whole. That whole story on Rainbow Six Siege was like. Took up like freaking the whole entire time as climbing the mountain and everything. And now the only problem that I realize is that it's becoming night and I want to be able to see how I'm falling and stuff like that. That's pretty bad. Maybe we'll camp out at the top of the mountain or something like that. I don't know. Maybe. I don't know. It's pretty bad though. It's pretty bad timing. Yeah. Hopefully there's some like people up here. I don't know. I could fall down the mountain. It's just it's hard to see. So it's a little bit more like, well, crap. So, I don't know. Let me think for a minute. See how long does it take for it to like become day in GTA? I don't know how long that takes. 10 minutes maybe, but I don't know if I want to camp up here for 10 minutes. What would I do? I don't know. Let's just go up. We'll figure it out. Should we just go down quickly before it becomes pitch black? That's what I'm thinking. Yeah, let's just do that. We can barely see right now, but we can still see. So that's good. Let's just do it. I don't want it to become pitch black night when we do it. Ready? 3? Lights on? No, the lights aren't turning on. Oh, sweet. Okay, no, I do not want that. Nope. Okay, whoa. Okay, there. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Yahoo! Oh my god. Oh! We're gonna die, no doubt. We're gonna freaking explode. Oh crap. Oh, we're gonna die. Oh, Jesus. Holy nuts. Dude, we're not even that far down yet. Okay. Well, that tree totally ruined everything for us. Or whatever it was, but holy crap, we're not even that far down yet. Oh my god. Holy crap. Well, we're actually decently far down because there's actually trees growing and the whole altitude thing. I don't know, it's hard to explain. Okay, whoa. Oh crap. Holy nutsacks. Oh my god. Whew. Crap, dude. Did. What? Oh. Okay, this is, pretty stupid. Okay, that's really fast. Oh my god, dude. I can't see anything.
Can't see shit.
I love that little vine thing. I don't know if that was fine. Down. Oh, crap. We probably shouldn't have done this in like night, but okay. Whatever. No, get away. No, okay, cool. Hey cousin, it's your brother. No. Hey cousin, it's Roman. Want to go bowling? GTA 4 is pretty cool. I like that game. Oh, it's a train. Holy nutsacks. Perfect timing. Oh my god. Okay. I don't know why, I'm in the mood to go to Sandy Shore, so I'm thinking if I hop onto this train, if I go way in front of it, hop on and just sit up on it for like a long time, maybe. That's what I'm thinking. I really want to go to Sandy Shore, so that's where Trevor is, if anybody doesn't know. Okay, ready? Stop. Drop. Perfect. No. Get up, you. Oh, okay, ready? I gotta wait until another one comes. Oh crap. Dude, where is it? Oh, okay, sweet. Oh, I'll catch back up to it now. Freaking great. Awesome. There was only one thing I could have jumped on. That's perfect. We'll have to catch back up to it though. We can do it. Cool. Okay, let's go. Catch up to it. Let's go. Huddle up. Hey. Okay, okay, this is bad. Kind of annoying too. I cannot see one thing. Can you like go? Why is it not working? Right, is it not going? I would like you to, you know, maybe start up your engines and, you know, like, go now. Yeah, there you go. How far up the train is? That's the thing. How far up is the train now? Like, it probably passed extra far. I'm scared I'm gonna ram into the back of it. Oh crap, dude, the freaking thing split. Is that it? I think that's it. No, that's not. What? Okay. Oh. Oh, the track just keeps. Oh, okay. We didn't miss it. Okay. You got to catch up to it. Jesus, come on, dude. We're gonna catch up to the train, hopefully. Actually, I don't know if we will. Where's the train? Where's the train? I think we're going into a tunnel, or maybe we're not, I don't know. I see a dot or light or something. Seriously, where is this train? Dude, I see something. Is that it? What is that light? You guys see it? Okay, this train either outrun us very hard or it is just gone. I don't even understand. I don't want to do that gang habit. Okay, you know, I think I'm giving up on this train. It seems like it's gone. Okay, screw it. We're giving up. Oh! Really? Really, dude? Like, come on. Okay, does it have to be a rock? No? Okay, there we go. Oh, crap, dude! Oh. Okay, I'm gonna. Sorry, oh! Whatever. Dude, at least there's a little town over here. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Kind of, should I rob the store or no? I don't feel like getting cops on me, but honestly, there's nothing else to do right now. Yeah, let's just do it. Actually, wait. Yeah, let's just rob the store.
Hi.
Hello there.
How's your day?
Ugh. Okay, ready? I'm about to do it. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, God, I knew you was trouble. Look, I'm doing it, okay?
Okay, do it then.
The weapon in my face is not helping.
Go fast. Go faster now. I want you to go now. Go. Okay.
If I see your face around here again,
I'm not putting my life in jeopardy because you're gonna tell the cops on me. Screw you. Right, let's go. If he didn't say that comment, he'd still be alive. He would. But since he said the comment, if I ever see your face around here again, I was like, okay, you know what? No. This guy's gotta go, you know. Oh god. Okay. This is oh crap. Okay. It'd be a lot better if I had my my comet with me or like my OB or something, I don't even know. This thing does go decently fast though, so I'm gonna count on it. Okay, ready? Ready? Tunnel, should I go in the tunnel or no? Because it's a one-way track, dude. Okay, we're going in the tunnel. So they popped one of my tires. Just a prank, bro. For just a prank. Get a shot that guy for a prank. Everything's good, but I don't need no cops after me. Come on. Crap, you still know it's not a prank. Okay, it's good. Okay, I'm just gonna ram you into there. There we go. Oh, we got an off-road. That's it, dude. I have a dune buggy. They got nothing on me. I have one pop tire. They have that on me, but still. Off-roading will get them off my buttons for a little bit. Even though there's potentially a helicopter coming after me. Yep, there it is. So we just gotta get out of that spotlight first. There we go. Nope, they still see me. Faster. Come on. We're gonna lose them, don't worry. What? We're over all the way here? Oh, okay. Here's Sandy Shores. We're gonna try to get the Sandy Shores, like I said. Yeah, I'm screwed right now. I need to get away from these cops, dude. Okay, well, that just screwed me off a lot. Oh my god, what the heck? Bruh, calm homie down. Oh, shoot, I can't even. My car honestly looks like a twig that got snapped. My car looks horrible right now. Look at it. It's like, dude, the front tires are like bent in like 50 feet. Okay, more like 2 inches, but it's still pretty bad. on. On. Dude, I'm screwed right now. Can I, like, shoot him, maybe get him away a little bit? Did I kill him? Okay, that's, well then. I'm out. I don't even care anymore. Oh, I'd rather have them shoot me. Die! Why am I using my revolver? Okay. Perfectly fine. I basically did it to kill myself. I don't know what I was trying to do, but... yeah. Yep, okay. It's impounded. And I spawned in the trees like a creep. Okay, it's weird. So, now it's more of a... I know what I'm gonna do. I know exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go get my car back. Cause I'm not having to get impounded. But the way I'm gonna do it is, I don't know. Let's just stop at Shandy Shores for a second. Think about what we're gonna do for the rest of the video. Then we'll actually then we'll go get my car. But
it'll be in style. In style.
Because I know how exactly I'm gonna get it back. We'll deal with that at Shandy Shores. Sandy Shores is my favorite. If anybody didn't know, it's my favorite, favorite town in the game. It's like, you know, where Trevor lives, but it's like my favorite town in the game. And why is Cortana doing this? It thinks I said something to her. But, now, let's go and, get a car, and yeah. Why is Cortana? Hey, sorry guys, that was pretty stupid. Cortana just randomly rang up this window and it totally screwed me off. So that's great. So we gotta get a decently good car. This video is pretty long, dude. Just like something else I know. Trees, what did you think I was talking about? The trees are long. Bleh. You guys are dirty minds. Freaking. Well, I'm just gonna, I don't care. Let me see, what is this? What kind of car? It's freaking like 1968 Volkswagen. I don't want that. Hey! What are you doing? You can't just run me over and drive away? Freaking. That's what I thought. Popped your back tire. I mean, back light, whatever. I don't even care. I want this car. I don't know why. I just want it. It looks like an off-roading car. Wow, watch your language there, homie. Of course the cops are after me, because... Simeon wants this car. Well, awesome for you, Simeon. I'm not giving it to you, so... You know, it's kind of a sad thing. Kind of bad for you. I know how I'll lose them. Oh, yeah, and I'll also make a video on GTA of me doing, game modes, stuff like that, and all that crap. You'll be on slabs. Motherfucker, I don't even care. Have you guys 5,000? Holy nuts. Is anybody oh thank god there's no one in this lobby. Okay, I'm good. But dude, have you guys seen that Jacob tutorial?
It's just the hit or miss
thing. I don't even know. Dude, honestly, he honestly sounds like I don't even understand. He sounds like Siri, honestly. With so much auto-tune, he sounds like Siri. He's like, hello there. Dude, he sounds like that terminal voice that if you go on terminal on your Apple Mac or anything like that and type in terminal and you say space anything, that's his voice. It's so much, dude, at that point, don't even sing anything, dude. Just don't. You honestly sound like you swallowed a groundhog and then you put so much auto-tune on it, you sound like T-Pain mixed in with Siri. Honestly, like, you need to stop. You know what? I'm done. I don't even care anymore. So, yeah. But anyway, dude, he honestly sounds like that. I mean, really. I'll have to play it for you eventually. It's that one, if you go on, and I know, this is kind of kiddie, but if you go on Exploding TNT, and remember the pink sheep voice? Yeah, that's exactly, that's the terminal voice that I'm talking about. He sounds exactly like that. With Siri mixed in, and he's doing a duo with T-Pain or something, I don't know. Dude, honestly, he does. But, yeah. I like this van, dude. I like that van. Okay, you're not gonna give it to me anytime soon. Let's just run to Trevor's house and steal his car or something. I don't know. Man, I am tired as all balls right now. Sorry, I was stretching. Millendow Avenue or something. This is where pot shots happen. The pot shot mission, if any of you guys did it. I used to do the mission. I don't get it, though. I'm level 25, and it doesn't allow me to do the mission. I don't get that. I'm above level 25, actually. This isn't his house, yeah. Oh, it's down the road, actually. It's more down the road. Over here. Yep, it's over here. Liquor. What am I doing? It's over here. Right over here. If I'm not mistaken, this is his house. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, here it is. Come on, garage open. Nothing in there. Okay, sweet. I like his house. It looks nice. No, I'm just kidding. It looks pretty crappy. But I'm not gonna mess with Trevor. No one ever messes with Trevor, man. He's kind of crazy. But, okay, I kind of need to take this car because no other cars are coming in. I'm sorry. I'll let you sit in the passenger seat in your own car. That sounds kind of sad. You're gonna try to take it back from me, you know what? You know what? You're not. Back off. That's what I thought, dude. Get on the ground. Get buns. I don't even care if that car's better. I'm gonna keep this car. Okay, that car's a lot better. Screw it. Okay. Oh my god, the cops are after me. Oh, dude. I'm done. Okay, I need to hide somewhere. I refuse to have to run away from the cops again. I refuse. So I'm gonna get out of the car once I get to a little shopping center place over here. Yep, here it is. It's not a shopping center, but I'm just gonna hide that in the back of this house. I refuse to have to run from cops for hours again. So I'm just gonna hide over here. Also, I know exactly where I'm going. I might as well call the police quickly while I'm waiting. Where is it? I better have enough. If I don't, I'll just rob the store over there.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle.
Yeah, okay, I have enough. Good.
Your beautiful new aircraft.
And it should be at Trevor's airport, or wherever this way airport's called. I can't remember.
We hope you're very happy, sir.
We hope you're very happy, sir.
Go. Okay. Dude, they're coming closer, so it's. No, everybody, come. Oh, it's like becoming day again. Sweet. Okay. That's nice. How long is this broadcast been going on? Like, 40 minutes maybe? 40? I don't know. This broadcast is going into so many different directions. I was in the city at the very first of the video, and now I'm freaking in, like, near Trevor's house. It's, like, totally different places. It's awesome. This is gonna be a pretty good broadcast. I mean, not trying to brag or anything, but, you know. Oh, crap, my car's over here. What am I doing? Actually, let's just take this car. Screw it. Oh. Okay, I didn't know. Okay, guys, can I just say something? I didn't. Where'd it go? Thank God. Oh, crap. Oh. They see me? I don't. Okay, why didn't I just take the car I already had? What am I? Ay. Just gonna go hide again. I don't even know. Okay, you know what? I want this car. I don't even care anymore. If I die, I die. Duck. There he is. Too bad. Cops, I'm sorry. I know what I'm doing, dude. I know exactly how I'm gonna get out of this situation. It's a hit or miss. Oh, God, I just hit or miss. Oh, shiznit. Oh, God. This is bad. I shouldn't have said that, but okay. It's more of a thing that you either do right or wrong, so let's just get ready to do it. We need to hit this right. If I hit it, I'm safe. I'm out of here. If I don't, this is bad. Okay, ready? Come on. Really, dude? Really? You just messed it up for me. Okay, it's good. Yes! Ah, dude, I did it! Okay, if I might have landed on perfectly, I might have been able to freaking jolt out of here, but... Okay, go, 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 go. Yes, dude! Yeah! I'm out, dude, I'm out! Oh crap, they're down there. Oh crap. Camp near the beach, camp near the beach, camp near the beach. Hey, try to like, yeah, in this little ditch right here. And duck. No, are they freaking coming? I don't know if they're coming or not. Okay, good, try to get in the water a little bit, just like that. Yes! That stunt jump saved me, dudes. I was gonna shoot myself because I didn't feel like having to do this. But, good. I like this car, dude. What is it called? And I don't even know. Pretty good, though. Let's go. That's the actual, that's the exact car. That's the exact off-road monster truck thingy majigger I used to have. I call it a monster truck because it's super big. It's not actually a monster truck, but it looks big. So, you know. Might as well go into the cinematic. Oh, I missed the turn. So I was so into doing cinematic, and this, I love seeing cinematic fails where it's like someone trying to get into something, and they're like, and they missed it. I'm gonna. Well, okay. That was something. Go all around it. I like this airport. I think it's called Trevor's Airport. I don't know though. I haven't played this game enough yet. If you guys want to know where I am in the campaign, I just finished the first heist. Okay. Like I said, I just got this game like a month ago, and I when I say I'm playing GTA, I'm not going to play the story. I'm playing online. I like GTA Online way better than the story. If it was just the story, I don't know what I'd do. I probably would still play it. It's probably. So I like the idea of having your own character. I don't like having to like have to play as Michael or whatever Zach. Did I just say Zach? Trevor. Why does he say Zach? That's awesome, dude. I like having to play Zach, man. But who's Zach? I would have loved to say that. I wouldn't have corrected myself. People would be like, who the hell is Zach? When did Zach come in the game? I don't know. Okay, let's lift off quickly, go a little bit above the ground. Like up there. Okay, quickly. Quickly, go, 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 go. My impounded vehicle. Don't get me going down. There we go. I also like in the game how there's a little bit of turbulence. If you go still, you'll feel vibration on your controller, and you'll also see my plane kind of like wobbling. Ready? Wait for it. Wait. I just gotta wait a little bit, then it'll come. Usually it happens when you're staying still. It'll come in. There it is, right there. See? It's hard to see, but there it is again. But my controller, there it is again. My controller's vibrating and stuff, and you can also see on the airplane that it's, like, kind of wobbling a little bit. There's Los Santos and its beauty, mate. It's beauty. I should go in first person for a second. What second? Is that the Vinewood sign? There it is. Okay, wait. Can I get a good view of it? Can I get a good view of it? It should be a perfect screenshot. Come on, dude. It wouldn't let me take a screenshot, whatever. I love that screenshot, but whatever. I want to try to get to my apartment. My apartment. I think that's my apartment building right there, actually. Right there. Yeah, that's it. This is my apartment building where I'm flying into, basically. Get ready to dodge it. 3, 2, 1. Boom. That's your chance. What would I just say? I said, dodge your chance. Oh. Flipping. Oh crap, dude. Dude. I'm gonna go with my impounded vehicle. It's cool. I'm gonna sword fly through this. Ready? Okay, no, I'm not. I'm gonna screw it over somehow. I'm not gonna die today. Not now, not ever. Okay, I'm gonna die, but not now. Okay. Okay. Whoa. Watch out! So close. Holy crap. Oh crap, dude. Please tell me there's no players in this game. There's players. Oh crap. Some players must have joined. That dude's down there. He's trying to get me, I guarantee you. Ready? We're gonna do a backflip. There's turbulence hitting, so that's great as I'm trying to do a backflip. I'm gonna hit a building. How much winning bet I'm gonna hit a building? Okay, no. Sweet. Get that spin going. I'm going to get my vehicle. I want to sword fight at least one building, okay? Sword fight between. I want to like freaking. I'm trying to get it so I'm not gonna fall as I'm doing it. Ready? No, I can't do that, dude. Okay, that I guess that counts. Not really, but I did it. I didn't. Okay. Wow. Okay. Well. See. Well. Well, okay. How far away am I from there? How far am I from... Yeah, let's just do that. You know, I don't even care. I was gonna infiltrate it through air, so I'm gonna do that. I don't even care if it's farther away to get a helicopter. I wanna infiltrate it through air. That's my fault. I probably shouldn't have went hurling towards the ground. But, you know, that's life, I guess. Hashtag those days when you roll towards the ground in your airplane. Hashtag I hate those days. Okay, what am I doing? Oh crap, no, turn that off. I want to play this song so bad though. Oh my god, I like this song so bad. You know, too bad. You know what? Too bad. You know what? If I get copyright strike again, I'm sorry. I need to listen to this song. But we'll make it to a new car. Oh, sweet, he's shooting at me. That's exactly what I needed. On my wayward son, there'll be peace when you are done. And your weary head to rest.
Don't you cry no more.
I don't even know if Twitch actually plays in the actual game, so I might just be singing to myself basically right now. Okay. I'm so surprised it hasn't lagged or the frickin' Twitch hasn't broken yet, knock on wood. Oh. I don't want that. Oh my god, dude, I want that. No, please don't move. I want to see what kind of vehicle this is. The other day I saw it and I really liked it. I don't know what it's called. What is this guy doing? What are you doing? What the frickin' you think you're doing? Boy, back off, kid. I get the cops on me, really? Back off, son. Get back to your house. No! Oh, dude, I hate my life. First of all, I meant to get into the green car, the guy freaking came out of and started beating me up. Second of all, why did that guy shoot me? You are a bum. That guy's a bum. You know, come over here, boy. I dare you. Come over here. I'm not coming over here.
Well then,
dude, really? Like bum, dude, bum. I died over here. I'm done with this game. Please, no. Get in the car. Please, dude. Spare change, dude. Come. Oh, yeah, probably because I'm holding a gun. Probably why no one's letting me in the car. Come on, dude. Let me, please, dude. Let me. I'm a high target to people right now, dude. I can't die yet. I can't die. Not now. Not ever. Go. There we go. It wasn't even that far away. I didn't even realize that. What car? Well, which one should I get in? I'm gonna go in that one over there. This one looks better. Go. Power Rangers. Go, Power Rangers. Okay, ready? Go. The bounty's right there, but... Nah, I don't want to do... Nah, I don't want to kill it right now. Plus, it's like, how much does it even have on him? Bounty. Okay, so let's just... Say, at least there's enough. That is weird. It started lagging, which is just perfect. But the video's gonna end soon anyway, so that's good. But, there we go. Oh my god. Holy crap. Oh. I think I killed someone. I think I definitely killed someone. Not to mention, that's literally right next to the place where I was going. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, dude, I want to land on the train too bad. Yeah, boy. Awesome, dude. So let's just go and pay the fee. Wow, that's the helicopter remains right there. Cops after me. Nope, I'm done. I'm just gonna, you know, pay the $250 I need for my car and just go get it and drive back to my house, and I think I'm gonna end it there, you know? Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. So I need to take a piss really bad, and this is a live stream, and this is gonna go up on YouTube, so if anybody that's still watching right now, thank you so much. If you're watching right now, just comment in the comments right now. I'm trying to think of the most random thing for you to just comment the word buns in the comments right now if you're still watching. And that way I know that, wow, that dude's awesome. He watched, like, freaking 50 minutes worth of crap gameplay. And, oh, my car is absolutely destroyed. That's so funny. Actually, you know what? What's it called? It's right on the way there. I could fix my vehicle on the way there. No, wait. I just realized. I don't even need to pay to repair my vehicle if I just go to my house. There you go. Let's do that. Hey. Let's just do that. My vehicle is absolutely destroyed. The only reason I wanted to get my vehicle back is so I don't feel like having it get impounded. I don't want $20,000 going to waste, honestly. You know? But, yeah. Sorry if it's lagging still. It only lagged that one time, for sure, knock on wood. But, yeah. So, that's why I'm going to try to end the video as fast as I can. So, I don't want it to be cut off. Because I don't want to have to end the video just because I got cut off by lagging. So, you know, it's like kind of dumb. But yeah. Moving target. Awesome. Whoa. Oh. Oh my god. That was literally the worst spot for it to happen, too. I was about to slide straight off. Like, dude, out of all the places that the wall had to be taken out of that place, I would have been horrified. I would have been so pissed off. Okay. This fit in between the wall and the cars. Is there a helicopter over there? I don't know. Whatever. Ooh, it's thundering pretty bad. I need to go pee really bad. Oh, dude. Drive. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Yeah. Come on, bro. Come on, get to our house. I would switch to another car that's better than this. But the problem is, oh god, the problem is that, first of all, if I don't switch to this, I don't want it to be randomly killed by, broken by someone. Second of all, I don't know why I said killed, it's not like it has a life. I don't want it to be broken, but get destroyed by someone. Second of all, I'm not sure if it actually, I don't want to have to call Moore's Mutual or whatever. Then I don't have to call the mechanic to bring it over. I don't know if it'll go back to my house or not. I forget if that happens. I think it does, but I don't care. I might as well just drive home with it. Like, why not? So, you know, why not? Plus, why not? It's just, you know, like, it's my car. I like it when it's not completely destroyed and looks like two cars slammed straight into each other in the front of it. Holy crap. It looks like my car has an actual beak. It looks like it has a beak. Look at that. Look. It has a beak. I don't, like, what? Dude. Remember, buns. Remember, people, if you're watching this video still and you just saw a comment bun, so I know that you, like, are still watching, that'd be awesome. I'd be like, if anybody's still watching, I will literally be surprised. I'd be surprised if a guy watches 15 minutes of my 15-minute video. So I'd be really surprised if someone watched an hour into my crappy video. So it's like, wow, okay. That's pretty sweet. Dude, that's the car I used to have. That's the car. You remember I was talking about the Carbon Izzy? Whatever it's called? That's the car I used to have. that I got rid of just so I could pimp up my, what's it called? My Professor Comet. By the way, the Professor Comet is such a good price. It's only 100,000. 100,000. That's like nothing in this game. There's cars that are millions. You know? There we go. The whole car's fixed. Well, anyway, so, guys, this might be the longest live stream ever done. Besides the Battlefront one, I think. It was a Battlefront. I don't know if I just played Battlefront or if I did Battlefront in another game. I can't remember. But I was talking to my friend Ryan. But, so I don't know if that was longer than this. Because that was two parts. Because it, like, stopped in the middle of it. But anyway, I don't know if that's longer or not. I'm not sure. But, so, yeah, that was. I don't know if that's longer than this one. And I don't know if this is longer than the Roblox one or not. But anyway, this possibly might be the longest live stream I've ever done. But anyway. That's awesome. Remember, comment buns if you're still watching. Remember, so I'd know if you watch that far. That's awesome. Anyway, yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you liked the video, liked it. Sorry guys, the actual ending got cut off by the lagging, but anyway, if you liked it, like it, and I'll see all you guys in the next video. I love doing that so much.